This is a dance called Fields of Gold that I choreographed to that gorgeous song that I've always loved by Sting. We start after eight counts with eight sways as an introduction. So we're just swaying on the spot, and we would be joined in a V-hold for this part of the dance. So then we start with a slip, step and brush twice, travelling to the right. So right slip, step, brush, left slip, step, brush, and then two chicasseurs. So step on the right, cross with the left, replace. Step left, cross with the right, replace. Let's just do that once more. So slip, step, brush, right slip, step, brush, left slip, step, brush, two chicasseurs, cross, replace, side, cross, replace. And then I'm coming into the centre, two walks and a slip step. And as I do that, my hands are slowly coming up into a sun shape, as Sting is often singing about the sun at that point. So coming in, walk and walk and a right slip step. Quick, quick, slow back. I've got the left foot ready and the arms are coming down with the palms up. So quick, quick, slow, and two sways, sway and sway. And that's the basic dance. Every so often, we turn and make a circle behind us in six walks, leading with the right hand, a feeling of walking our fields of gold, and with that gesture, look at my lovely fields. If you don't want to turn, you could just continue to sway and just make the gesture on the spot. So if you're happy to turn, turn around the right shoulder, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six. And if we're going to turn, you'll see me open my right hand to start the turn. So in the middle, at the after the fourth time, the music changes, and we do four grapevines to the left. So let's just do two to practice. Front, side, behind, side, front. So that was the fourth grapevine. And then we go into the second part of the dance, which is two walks in and a slip step. So in and a right slip step, three steps back, back, two, three, and two sways. So perhaps we'll just do that again, and we're doing the third and fourth of the four grapevines. So front, side, behind, side, front, side, behind, side, in, and right slip, step, and quick, quick, slow, and sway. And then we'll either turn, or we'll go, and I'll indicate if we're turning, or we'll go back to the slip, step, and brush at the beginning. The only other thing to know is that at the end, after we'll have just finished a turn in six walks, and then we're going to come into a hug hold in eight steps. So I'm going to have to take diddy steps this morning, but we'll come into a hug hold, that will be eight steps, and then we will do seven sways, and on the seventh one, after that we close the feet, and we're in a nice hug hold to finish the dance. Let's have the music.
Thank you. Walked in fields of gold.